Hello, this video will show you how to do the test. First, put the reference solution in the cell holder. And then put your sample solution in the second one. Close the cover and change the wavelength that you want. And then do the blanking. Press the first button. Then, and change the position of the cell holder. The reading is the test result. Thank you.